coming to you live from the Nexus. I do have multiplayer turned off because, as I learned last time, that has a detrimental effect on pretty much everything, trying to stream and be in the Nexus at the same time. So, yeah. We turned that off. Alright, so let me share this around. Hopefully it doesn't crash on me again. Lasted about 2 seconds the last time, so I'm hoping that we can make it, let's try for like a whole minute this time. That'd be cool. I'm actually going to post this on the No Man's Sky social website. If you're not on that, you should check it out. Let's see, nomansky.social. It's pretty much like just like Facebook, but specifically No Man's Sky, which is cool, you know? I mean, I like the uniqueness. Well, I guess you can't say unique if it's just like frickin' Facebook, but, I mean, it is cool. I like it. I like it so far, anyways. Bear with me for just a quick second. I want to. Okay, there we go. Right, so there. Sorry. I know this is not fun. It's not entertaining too. So let's I was playing this morning, and I died a frickin' again. I died again. I can't believe I frickin' died again. And it was my own fault. This time, I will totally take the blame for it. I was digging up ancient bones, and I was going from one to the other, to the next. And I happened to go past a depot. And I thought, sure, why not? So I jumped out of my roamer, right? And I started taking shots at the depot with my plasma launcher. Usually, you know, that's fine, whatever. Until a sentinel popped up right in front of me as I shot the launcher, and that was it. Took us both out. It was rough. So, yeah, I died again, and I got some stuff I gotta fix. Let's see, what do I need? Salt refractor, okay. Carbon nanotubes and a wiring loom. Alright, I think I can do that. That's a bit more. Shit. That one, too. Alright, so... Oh, shit, there's another one on there, too. I actually can make that. But we're going to need to go to a space station to try to get some of that stuff to patch me up. I'm trying to figure out... I don't know. I'm working on trying to figure out anyways... Why I turn see-through, and I think it either has to do with it not being super bright in the house, which I'd have to get a lamp of some kind to fix that, or it's because what I'm using as my blue screen is, like, dark, so I don't know if that might be part of the problem, too, maybe, I don't know. Let's go to the space station. Alright, hold on a second. Let me finish my self-promotion here. Jump over to YouTube so I can see if anybody happens to be talking to me. I don't know, but... shall say. And then I will see if I can pick up some of the stuff to fix my broken shit again. Alright. So, let's see. The chloride lattice I can make. The, well, some of the stuff I can make. I'm going to see if they have. Let's see. I know I needed, like, two of the wiring loops. I needed a cobalt mirror. Alright, let's start with that. I tell you, man. That was, yeah, so I died, and I was like, oh, okay, I can't now, I need to, yeah, damn it. That sucked, though, that was pretty rough. Salt refractor. I don't think I've got the, recipe for the salt refractor. I'm gonna have to look and see. I don't know. I need another wiring loom. Damn it. Actually, I need two more wiring looms. Alright. Let's grab that. Very embarrassing. Alright, so let's start with that. Multi-tool. Red seal. I think I might actually have the recipe for that one, too. Let's see. Oh, actually, it'd be in there. Alright, let's see what we got. Salt refractor. Salt. Makes sense. Chlorine. Ooh, hermetic seal. Condensed carbon. Okay. Alright. First off, no, come back. I need one of you assholes to stick around. No, don't all leave at once. I need one of you guys to be here. I got some bones to sell to you, because I gotta fund my restocking fee now. I've been like buy all this shit again. Oh no, I don't want to sell. Or buy, sell. I just have one of these skeletons on me. There we go. Get rid of these. I mean, I guess at least I had left some of these in my ship, so. I think that's it. Although, let's see. Salt, chlorine, I'll take. I need a couple of sodium diodes, too, actually. Frickin' platinum just keeps pissing me off every time I think about it. Alright, but we do need some oxygen. And since I've got so much room on me. I'm gonna have to restock on frickin' oxygen packs and ion batteries again. Damn it. I should have put 500. Yeah, whatever. Well, there's some ion batteries, so I'll just grab some of these from him. Oh, man. I'm still frustrated with oxygen capsules. Alright, cool. So frustrated that I died again. That's like 9 times. 9 times I've died on this save. And I think I'm only at like 24, 25 hours, something like that. No, not even 25, like 24 hours. Friggin', it's too much. It is. It's really too much. I have not seen hardly any, except for the exotics, I have not seen any A classes. It's kind of concerning, I guess. I keep hoping, though. I gotta find salt. Gotta make carbon. I'm glad my ship doesn't break when I die. I feel like more and more stuff is breaking too. Oops, sodium diodes. Alright. There's one thing fixed at least. Hermetic seal and carbon nanotubes. Alright, so let's see if this guy's got salt. Whoa, don't go walking away from me, sir. What's up, friend? Alright, so let's see what you got. Ain't nothing that I'm looking for. Thanks, though. Appreciate the thought, I guess. This guy, see what he's got. See if he's got something better. What's up, buddy? Alright. You've got nothing. Right, let's check over here. Man, it is a rough go every time I freaking die. Let's see if he's got any, upgrades. Makes me kind of miss my normal save where I just, you know, got my ship back. Alright, let's see what you got. I always forget what... Oh, yeah, you have no good desk classes. That's right. You suck. I forgot. Sorry, I apologize for forgetting that you sucked. Alright. Let's go check here and see what's in this store. Salt or chlorine. Five-dimensional torus. That's cool. Alright, there's some chlorine, which I believe I can refine into salt too. Per, right? Yeah. I forget what the rate is, though. I guess we'll find out together. Alright, okay, let's see. I want to say that was in here. Oh, that's right, I need to make the chloride lattice. Well, one of them, I had to make the chloride lattice. That is the wrong one. Alright, there's two fixed. I think it was the hermetic seal I needed salt for, right? Oh no, it's the salt refractor. What do I... Oh, that's, condensed carbon for that, that's right. Actually, carbon nanotubes, but I need to fix that, so let's do that real quick. Alright, that one's fixed too. Alright, so we got this one, which I need the salt refractor, which I need salt. How much salt do I need? 100 salt. Alright, let's put some more chlorine. Because I do not remember what it. How. I don't refine salt and chlorine very much, so I can't remember for life of me if it was a 1 to 1 ratio or if it was less. So let's go 150, make it even 200. I'm hoping that'll make give us 100 salt. Ooh, no, whatever. I mean, fingers crossed. All right, let's see what else. That's the ship. Nothing's broken there. I do appreciate the death and breaks on this ship. All right, so the salt refractor. And that's it for there. Okay, carbon nanotubes. Actually, I think I can make one of those. Yeah, alright, cool. So I just need the hermetic seal for that. Is that it? Hermetic seal and the salt refractor, isn't it? Yeah. All right. Cool. Oof. All right. So I got the chlorine, refined salt, and condensed carbon. All right. So let's go back to the base. We will fix ourselves up, and then we will continue our quest for more money. Because I come out and everybody disappears. Man, that is enough to make a guy feel wanted. Gotta appreciate that. Alright, so let's hit the base. Yeah, because I still want to get that S-class ship. I just need money for it. Which, that's what I was doing until I got... until I blew myself up. Yeah. Again, I will take responsibility for my actions. But that sentinel popped up right in front of me, and that's not fair. What did we find, like a bright green, like, you know, green screen on Amazon, which I might pick up, pretty cheap. I mean, it's like $22, and it's like a decent sized one, so. So maybe. Or conversely, I get a lamp to put behind the TV to light my life. To light me up just a bit more, maybe that'll help. I don't know. I don't know which one would actually help. Oh, yeah. God dang it. Oh. Oh, yeah. I put the carbon in my, I forgot about that. Alright, cool. Let's see what this refines at. 1 to 2. Oh, shit. Okay, well, we're gonna have a lot of salt. Whoops. Alright, so it's just that, and then I need condensed carbon. So once that's done, we'll pop that in there, and we'll, continue that. I do like that I can use the exocraft scan for the abandoned stations for the larva cores. Hold on. I gotta turn this down. And I have no idea where the remote control is. They do this the old-fashioned way. There we go. That's a little better. The old-fashioned way. Like when I was a kid, and I used to have to be the remote control. Ugh, man. Alright. let's go pick a direction, fly that way in the ship, and we'll call the roamer to us. Then when I have to call it to me later, I don't have to worry about it not having fuel. But I do have the chargers on there anyway, so I guess it's kind of a moot point. Alright, let's go inside first. Find the door. It should be over here. Ah, fake me out again. The doors on these things. They're all over the place. Alright. Well, let's see what we got. Let's see if it's anything good, anyways. Storage room. Cosmos, but what? Blinking beacon on the monitor could hold the answer. But first, I must send the correct response. 1394. The answer to my question is revealed. Nothing. Stuff right there. Alright, let's see what we got around us. Anything good? I mean, laws. What's up? Nothing really. Oh, wait a minute. I'll take that back. There we go. Alright, cool. Let us summon our car. Alright, let's go check it out. I have to fix it so I can slam through the trees now. Doesn't make any sense. I could, like, rip through a rock, but a tree stopped me dead. Ridiculous. Those at least are going to find the nanites too, so. Ooh. Hold on. That's knowledge. Never bypass knowledge. Many. I do hate that it's Gek, though. Like, I want to hurt myself just for learning Gek words. Yeah, I probably should recharge that. Waiting to fall through the frickin' land again. Where'd the other one go? There's two of them. They didn't think they were that far off. Well, let's go hit that natural burial site and grab some dead bones. Oops. Let's try it again. I have a bad habit of driving in the holes I dig. I could use some more oxygen, so yeah. Just the one. Man. The constant, like, just once lately. Rare one. Nice. Let's see if I can spot that. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, let's hit that. More closer. More at all? That would be a no. Alright. Let's go get some more bones. Whoa! Go down a little bit. Hell yeah. Got water. Huh. Not water. Interesting. Look like water. No, that's water. See, like, this looks like it should be a river, but it's not. It's just that puddle over there, and there's no real rivers, and that's, ooh, and that is disappointing. They need to add some rivers to the game, for sure. Let's skip the power, some power needs, and just give us rivers. That would be awesome. And 20 years old. Nice. Alright, what do we got? Oh, leave me alone, sir. No, I don't want to jump. Stay away from that thing. Alright. Trying to knock me down. Crap. Alright. Let's play with that very tech module. hate those little crab things. They're kind of assholes. At least on this planet they are. I know. On my normal save, I think... What the hell is that? Is that my epic? Knowledge. My car alone. Alright. I'll take that. I mean, it's no money, but it is nanites, so that's okay. That's acceptable. Kind of need both. Save up the nanites until I get ship. I want to upgrade my ship and my multi-tool, but I know I'm going to get new ones, because they're not S-class. Which is fine, so, but I want to then I want to get the S-class ship and multi-tool so I can start doing my upgrades and stuff, because, man, trying to deal with, like, an under-upgraded multi-tool and ship. It's kind of crap. It definitely sucks. I had to try to drop me through a couple times now. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna stand there while I do it. That's dumb. There we go. Alright, where'd that other one go? Nice, 4. Tight. There it is. Alright, let's go over and hit that. Yeah, so I mean, even if I can't find the ancient bones, that's fine. I'll just stock up on the nanites. So that when I do get them, I can get a bunch of the upgrades all at once, instead of having to, like, scavenge, you know, as over time to get what I needed. See? Look at that. It tried to kill me. It tried to get me. I'm gonna clip that. Post that shit online. Ooh, there's 2 of them. Nice. That's been a couple times on this planet where I've found 2 of those, like, stacked together. The ship and fly off in another direction. There's another very technological boat, so let's go grab that instead. Yeah, that's close enough. So how many of those do I have? 15. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's put these in the roamer for now. Because I don't. Just in case I die again, I'd like to not lose these again. Because I think I'm pretty sure I lost some of them the last time. There we go. There. All right. Let's go. No doubt. Enough. It's not super frequent, but it's frequently enough. What the shit? Oh, did it again. Man. my car go? Drop. Interesting. Luckily, I am able to just call it back to me. All right. Fly over there. Much faster for that. Oh shit. Hello guys. Right up on me. Did I hit this one already? Like, I feel like I got these already. This stuff, because I don't care about the goo. Goop. Sorry. Just, yeah. Takes too long to refine it. I found a body. I remember that one. Pretty sure I did that one before. Analyze data log. There was something coded deep inside the long dead traveler's data log. Nice. What do we got? Oh, nanites. I'll take it. The storm over. Alright. Okay, let's do this. You all know the drill. Logical horrors head on. go. All right. There's two patches down. Or ready, I should say. Not down. But as long as the, as long as the biological hers like to stay up on the surface, I'm okay with this. That's fine. Hold on, sorry. Sir, you can bug off. Than I thought it would be, actually. Alright. Let's try this again. Those guys distracted me, and I missed the first one, so I don't want to miss another one. Hard enough getting these stupid things. Alright, let's see. That way. Super convenient. Barely an inconvenience. What's up, guys? Bastard, I hate it when it does that. It eats the larval cores. Really? Twice? Ugh. Man. Try this again. They tried to stay down here, but they failed. See that? Did y'all see that? They tried to get me again. Tried to hang out down here. Nope. Motherfucker. Did it again. It's like three of my larval cores got eaten. That's bullshit. Stupid swarm to subside again. All right. Oh, there they go. That's good. I was getting tired of waiting. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, I wanna cut that footage of me falling through the planet again and, post that on, the No Man's Sky social site. Again, I mean, anybody who might, I don't know, if anybody's even listening now, if there's anybody who wasn't here before, you should check out the No Man's Sky social site. It's pretty much... Bastards, man. They're vicious on this planet, I tell you what. Okay, oh, the No Man's Sky, yeah, it's basically just like Facebook, but No Man's Sky specific. Like, everybody that's on it is a No Man's Sky, you know, fan or... nice. Whoa, almost 3,000 years old. Hell yeah. Oh, there's three of them here. Okay, cool. Alright, I want to see how much that one is worth. Nice. 1.5 million units? Hell yeah. But all your favorite No Man's Sky YouTubers are there. Sword, Zane, I don't know if Craze is there. I haven't seen him yet. But there are definitely a lot of us content creators on there now, which is cool. I like it. Because, whoop. Cloud Shadow just passing over. Yeah, you know, it's nice to have that place separate from my family, who don't really care about No Man's Sky, too, so. Ugh, let's see anything. Oh, wait a minute. Where'd it go? There it is. Alright, let's go grab that at least. I don't know how long I'll be streaming tonight. I'm tired. It's been a long day. But, you know. Let's see what we can get in. Hopefully enough to get at least some of my upgrades that I wanted. Yeah, do it again. Gee, mate. Plus, I keep falling through the ground tonight. It's not a good night for mining, apparently. Nice, double fours. Hell yeah. Ah, oh, those assholes, man. Those guys are dicks. I think my car's under the ground. Huh. Alright. Every time I fall under the ground, so does my car. Alright, let's grab that. Screw those guys. I'm really glad my car takes those out now. Not to mention more suit slots in general, but, you know, I can take care of that. Oh. Faster. I can get a gun on this. Ah. Hate those things. Can't even run him over. Oop. Let's do that one. Feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. That's a discovery. Hey, minor settlement. Ooh. Hey. No, sir. Yeah, that's one of the things you can discover on here, which I didn't even know. Let's see, what planet am I on? This one? No. Where the hell am I? Oh, there I am. Yeah, I just discovered. Oh, maybe I have to go to there to for that to be. Maybe that's the waypoint. Alright. No, we're not going that way. We're still going this way. I think after we grab that one, we'll call the ship and head back to the base. One second. And refine some of this stuff and go see if we can find an upgrade. Or two. Or four. Start shit with me. They're always trying to start shit with me. That's why there's so many dead ones on this planet. Cha-ching. Nice. Alright. let's summon the next craft. Or not the next craft. Spaceship. There we go.
All right.
Check out the multi-tool since we're here, because man, I hate the pistols. Yeah, see, look at that. Five slots. What kind of garbage is that? Five slots. Psh. I think we got time for five slots. Actually, hold on. We don't even have a nanite box here. Lame. A bunch of losers. Psh. Losers! Alright. Now let's go to the base. Somewhere right there it is. One minute. Yeah, we'll go to the base. We'll find the nanites and the salvage tech for some, the larval cores and salvage tech and sell off all the bones to the guys coming in and, yeah, roll up. Then we'll jump down below and refine. So now I kind of look like a floating head. I saw when I was looking on Amazon for the green screens, they had the green suits. And I really want one. Because that would be amazing. Thank you. like two full stacks of that. Alright, let's refine this. I have to refill it. Oh, I don't. Nice. Okay, cool. Alright. Marble floors. Stock up on a bunch of nanites between now and whenever I do actually do the upgrades. But I'll give us a bunch of it to stock up on. A bunch of salvage data. Too bad that doesn't find as quickly as the marble floors do. But yeah, so let's finish these refining and then I want to check and see how many I end up with for this stream. Ooh, man. Yeah. Okay. Wish I could do this stuff this full time. Like, this would be a lot more fun than what I actually do. That is, I think that was everything. Let me double check. This isn't more right, is that? Oh, VCM, I don't need that. Alright. Yeah, screw it. Do those real quick. Why not? I'm just gonna get refined anyways. Alright. So, let us see what the grand total is of where we are. Drum roll. Nice, 1700 nanites. Okay, cool. That'll get us like 3 upgrades. I don't want to do any more of the upgrades on my ship because I know I'm going to get a new one, so I'm just going to end up having to redo all of the upgrades again anyways. Because, yeah, it's just a C-class. I want something with good bonuses and stuff, so. Alright, let's drop a save point. Do I still have that on me? No, because I died. Screw it. Let's just go to the ship and save. I gotta see if I can, so like anti asymmetrical ships. I mean, the logistics alone of flight. Anyways, yeah, so let's call the stream there. And anybody that checked in tonight, thanks for hanging out. And I will catch you next time.